Good day, mates, and today, and welcome back to another Portal Let's Play. I'm Striker, and we're going to be doing this. So last time I played this, I literally was just flying around, portaling with my giant portal gun, as you can see here, in my hand, and literally having so much fun. So today, welcome back. You're probably all wondering why I'm so excited. Well, basically, this is why. I'm very excited because ever since I started playing this, it's been non-stop fun for me. Now, I've been mostly wanting to play games, begging Sans to let me play these portal-related games. So, I am really excited to play this. I was literally dying to play it again, after Sans had to do a few things, but I'm really excited, from now on, knowing that I love Portal so much, any Portal game Sans gets to play, he will have me play them, and it'll be awesome. By the way, we have been looking into Portal Stories Mel, which I am super excited to play one day, because I actually seen what the game is like. It seems like a really awesome game. And I have this character called Virgil. Now, Virgil seems like a... seems like a very interesting character. I really like how it, the detail, all the stuff in it is. I'm really hoping to get through this. And I'm also really excited to play Portal 2 because I've seen some trailers to Portal 2 and I've seen a lot of stuff to Portal 2. So, I can't wait to play that after beating this game. So, we're going to be playing a few more chambers. As you can see, we're already on 13. Sans literally spoiled it.
Very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Oh, sucks to be you, butty! But I don't pass out from thirst. Or maybe I do. But yeah, I'm really excited to play Portal 2 because I've seen some stuff to it and it looks a very interesting game that continues on from this Portal series. And I'm really enjoying this though. So last time I played this, as you can see, I was already getting the hang of it. I've actually gotten the hang of this game. Thing is, where's the buttons? Oh, okay. I was so blind. I didn't see the buttons. So I guess they're on those giant pedestals or whatever the hell they're called. And oh, I dropped it. Okay. I'm gonna just put it down first. Oh, okay, so gotta wait for the board to pass. Okay. Sorry about that. Rogue Sans' family came in and I kinda got a bit distracted. Okay. Do it! Ah! Oh! Oh! Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I screamed at you guys. I didn't mean to. It's just that. Oh! Oh! Okay. It's just that when you have a giant arm that can kill you, you're kind of gonna be afraid. Okay, so it's gonna bounce off that thing. Wait, oh no! Oh no! Ow! That hurts! Dying! I'm sorry for yelling! I really am! I'm so sorry for yelling! It's just, I saw the orb coming at me and I got scared. So, let me try that again. Because, they were up there and I didn't realize them. That's why I shot the portal here. Thing is that, literally, I should have put it on that one first and then do the second one because the orb still has to go in here. And now we got to get this thing. Oh, quickly. Okay. Where's the cube? Alright, so here's the cube. There's another radio up here. By the way, throughout this game, if you haven't noticed, there's gonna be like cameras, radios put in different sections of the map. And it's your job to find them and place, and take them. I don't know what the point of it is. I guess you just find radios because that's the entertainment system of the chamber. Not the best entertainment system, but good enough. Alright! Oh, I got pushed through that. Did you guys see that? Ooh, a food is arrived! Oh, okay, at least I didn't forget the fork. It's very good food, trust me. It's a very, very. This is very fun! Never in my life have I screamed from a game like this! But it's very interesting. Okay, so Rogue Sands told me that at this chamber, there's a all secret way to beat it. But how? How do I beat it? He told me there was a secret way to beat it, and I don't know how to beat it, so I'm just gonna do it the original way. Shut up, Gladys! You're annoying as hell! God, she's so freaking annoying! Alright, so I'm just gonna do it the original way because I honestly don't know how to beat it. Sans beat it so many times before the easy way and I don't know how to do it. So I'm gonna just do it the original way. Yeah, do it much of the original way. Oh, what is this? They have panels dropping into some liquid? What is that? Is that dangerous liquid? I don't know. I want to avoid it because it looks very dangerous. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Okay. So it is dangerous. So it can kill me. Okay then. Well. Didn't expect that, but okay. Okay, so. I guess we have to wait now. Oh, wait a minute! There's an easy way to- I didn't even see that! There was an easier way to beat it! Although, I now have to do this. Okay. Let's just wait for the other panel to come up. And then, jump! Jump! Okay. Oh! Damn it! That orb scared me! God! I'm getting a lot of jump scares in this game just from an orb. I am such a baby. Even I know it's true. Holy crap. Never in my life have I screamed from this. And I am. Which is bull. Okay. Okay. Wait. Okay. Okay. Avoid the orb this time and not die. Alright, let's head through before I get killed and instantly murdered. Alright, so I think I have to put the orb, how do I zoom in? I don't know how to zoom in, so I'm just gonna take a chance at it. Oh, okay. There we go. A complimentary
victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Hooray! Hooray! I'm so happy to be in a victory lift. I don't know why, but I just am.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and refreshing will be available at the conclusion of the test.
Where's
Thank
the momentum?
For helping us help you help us all.
Sorry about that. I was eating some food. Wait a minute. How do I go flying? Oh. Wait, do I have to do it like myself? So that's how I do it. I was just so quick at it, like I just knew it all of a sudden. I swear, I'm honestly just confused by... Okay, how do I work this? How do I do this? So I got one portal here. How am I gonna get it over here? I guess, put it through? Would it vaporize this thing? No, it actually wouldn't. Okay, crap. I see how it's done! Okay, I see how it's done. I don't need to take that lift! I can use portals now! Portals is my friend! Oh! Okay, so we do the same as the last chamber. Or the last area. But... What's this? What's up here? Oh, it's to help get momentum! Wait, which portal was I using? Okay. So it's to help get momentum. Alright. Ooh, that is really fun! What are these things used for? Looks like some type of lift of some sort. Okay, so I try this. Yeah! I love this portal gun! It's so much fun! I like using it. I don't even know why. It's just so much fun. Okay, so I think I have to like do this. I'm not sure. Oh, okay, so I gotta remove the portal or else it'll go back. Okay. I see how it's done. There we go. Hey, there we go! It didn't hit it, but it still got in. Strangely. Momentum! Well, at least I still made it through. Ooh, the lift is gone. Is it... Oh, okay, so is it like moving panels of some sort? Let me see. It is! It's moving panels! Okay. Oh, I have to be quick about this. Alright, oh, I'm so nervous. Quick. Okay, we gotta jump through it. Quick. Oh, okay. We made it! Okay, we made it through. The hard part's over now. Okay. Okay, so I guess we go through here. What does this do? Oh, I see. This opens that. Oh, I see the back thing. Okay, so I gotta put this thing in there, and it has a time limit, and there's another one. Okay. One quick learner. Alright, so let me line these up, because I think what it is that these are timed, so you have to, like, quickly match these up and line them up together, so that way you're able to run to them, open the door, and then do that. My game is lagging, strangely. Ignore the lag that is there. Oh, okay. Oh, no! Uh-oh. Oh, dang it, I ran out of time. Never use the portal. Oh, no! Oh, my God, I lived through that. Holy crap. That scared the bejesus out of me. I said that weirdly, but who cares? Alright, let's use this. Go through there. Yay! I did it!
All of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. It's true.
I don't have organs, but I could donate maybe like a spare part to like children robots, I guess. I don't have organs. I'm literally a walker. I have motor, but that kicks me a lot. Stuff like that, you know, legs, you know, spare parts, screws, stuff like that. But I don't have organs. Maybe Gladys thinks I'm human in the real world. Ooh, what is this? Why is it the door?
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids.
Military androids? Now this is my style! Holy crap! Is that what they look like? Oh my god! Oh my god, they're so cute! Oh, and they're deadly. They're cute, but deadly. Oh my god! They're so cute! I could just hug it! Can I pick it up?
please put me down?
Aww! It literally wants me to put it down. I don't want to hurt them. He's a cute little doodad.
Are you still there?
I am! Here I am! Ow! Ow! Okay, okay. Don't go in front of them. Oh, they'll shoot you to death. I don't want to kill them, so I'm gonna spare them. I don't want to kill any of them. Oh, okay. Quickly do that behind that one. I don't want to kill you, so I'm gonna sit you here. They're so cute. They're adorable. They're cute but deadly. Okay, how can I... Oh. Is there a way to save that one? Oh, there's another turret at the end. I don't think I could save it. I'm gonna save you, buddy! Oh! Oh, no, 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 no! Don't kill me! Okay, oh no! I killed the doodad! Oh no! Oh no, I killed him! Or her! Oh no! Okay, I can't save them. Was that... Oh! Oh no, they're gonna make me kill it? I don't wanna kill it! They're too cute! How can I save it? Is there a way to save it? Maybe like, you know, without killing them? I don't wanna kill them. Alright. I'm so sorry, mate. I really am. I'm so sorry! I didn't mean to kill you! I'm so sorry, mate. I really am. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay, that didn't really do anything. But I'm so sorry. Oh wait, I can go behind this one. Oh no! Joining the oh, cube is best defense. But there's a turret there. Take it and run! Oh no! Oh, I made it. Okay, I'm gonna put you down because I don't want to kill you because you're too cute. Is this what I'm gonna be experiencing in Portal 2? I'm gonna run into cute turrets? Oh my god. I don't want to kill the guys though. I'm gonna put you here. Don't worry, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm gonna put you here. Whoever kills turrets in this game, you're a dick! Okay, I don't want to kill these little turrets. They're cute. They're cute little robot doodads with guns. Powerful ones, too. It looks like they were doing maintenance on this thing and a bunch of cubes were putting out. Is there a way to save these? I think there is. Oh, wait, I think there is. I gotta quickly grab you. Oh, okay. Okay. I gotta be careful. Because, oh my god, their voices are adorable. Who was the one who voiced the turrets? I think it was Ellen McLean. Ellen McLean, I think, was the one to do Gladys in the turrets. Yeah, I think so. Ellen McLean did. Okay. I saved him! Yes! I saved him! I am a robot savior! I'm not gonna kill these little guys! I don't wanna kill them. They're too cute and adorable. No, don't shoot me! I swear, I didn't mean it. They look so cool, though. They have a nice and unique design. I really like them. Ow! Ow! No! 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 Oh no! Ow! Ow! Oh no! I lost them. What is this one doing? Do you guys see this? This one's happy. He's dancing. He's so happy, I could like literally play music to him and just let him dance. He looks so happy. Or she. I think they're she's because they talk like girls. Huh. I wonder how they have sex. That's a weird thing of me to say. This one's dancing and now, oh, the dancers, oh, it stopped dancing. It got tired. I'm sorry. I probably killed the mood. You know what's so funny? After I mentioned that about sex, the turret just stopped dancing. I think I killed the mood. Oh, I killed the mood.
Put me down.
I killed the poor turret's mood. I'm sorry if I killed your mood, mate. I didn't mean to. Come here.
Put me down.
Yes, I'll put you down.
Target target lock.
Yay! It's dancing again! Another dancing turret! Well, actually, I might want to stop you because it might tip over.
Is anyone there?
I'll let you dance there.
Help.
Okay, I'm just gonna put you there.
Are you still
okay, I'm gonna make this one stop. Sex is the best thing ever!
Sentry mode.
Okay, it seems to be resistant to dirty joke, dirty
words. Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Wow! Robots go to hell? Holy crap! I didn't know that! Shit. I didn't know robots could go to hell. I guess they can. In Android Hell.
The vital apparatus and will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Weighted companion? Oh my god! It's
this
a cube with hearts!
Cube will accompany
That's
you
awesome.
Through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
That's awesome. I wanna keep this cube. I wanna keep it. This is my favorite cube. It's my companion in this hellhole. I'm all alone. Oh, okay, I don't have to climb anymore. I wasn't paying attention to the side. Okay, so I saw the orb. I just need to duck and use this as cover. I'm so sorry if I'm hurting you. I know you're probably
the symptoms
not
commonly
sentient,
produced
but I could make you sentient. I can make you into a real robot.
Perceiving inanimate objects as alive and hallucinations.
That's probably
the
what I'm going
through. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten you and, in fact, cannot speak.
I'm scared I'm going to get hit by something. Oh, they race or something. Okay. Oh, can I stand for this one? I can. Okay. So, the cube is actually... Okay. Oh, that kill me. Alright. So, what do I do here? So, there's some panel thingies and there's weird things connected to them. Oh, there's a button. Okay, there's two buttons. Just put this one here. And, I can't reach up here. Okay, so I guess the thing is I have to put this one up here. Oh, what's this? What's this? Oh, there's a thingy here. So, oh, I get it. So I gotta find an orb. And they're up there. Oh, okay. I see. Okay. I gotta find it. Alright, so there's one here that bounces. And then... gonna put it. Yeah. Oh God! The jump scared me. God! Scared the living shit out of me. Don't do that. I scared me half to death, you know. It really did. And I'm standing in its way. It really scared me. Don't do that, orb. Die. This thing is very scary. Okay, so I gotta use. Okay. Oh, thank God that passed me. I was scared it was gonna hit me again. So where do I need to use this anymore? I don't think I need to use the button anymore. Alright, come with me. Let's go on adventures. See, oh. So I guess I gotta put 3 of these things? What's in here? Oh, I gotta redirect it, don't I?
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the
well, that's an interesting way. Oh, there's
speak.
Another one.
In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
Disregard its advice? But what if it tells me something cool? I don't want to miss out on it. Oh, actually, you know what? You stay here. Be a good cube. And I'm gonna go and, find, I'm gonna go find another orb. Oh! I didn't know how close it was. Okay, let's go back over here. Let's go over there. What's down there? It looks like there's a button. I don't know where that's supposed to lead. Okay, I think I gotta put it there. Maybe? No, wait. I think I gotta do like this, because then it'll bounce and then hit there. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so I gotta still bring this thing, I think. And, I think I gotta bring it still. Okay, there we go. Ooh, there's stairs, and there's an exit! Oh, am I gonna get out of here? Oh, there's a button, alright.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test, and unfortunately, must be euthanized.
What? What?
Please
no!
Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
What? But I don't want to! I gotta kill my friend, the companion cube! Man. Okay. I thought I would stop killing, but I guess not, since I have to kill this poor cube. Sorry.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test.
I'm sorry! I'll come back for you! I'll come back for you! I promise that! I'm sad now. Lost my only friend.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion.
What?
The
no way!
The center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Wait. Did you just say I will be baked? Is that what she just said? Oh no, there's more goo here. I'm thinking, I guess I gotta cross like this. Oh, that's scary. What's in here? Ooh, there's something in here. What's in here? Ooh. Oh god dang it! Damn radio. So he's gotta be a radio on here. The hell am I? Okay, so there's another one. Oh, this wasn't a portable surface. Oh, there we go. Okay, I gotta jump through there. Oh! Oh, scary. Okay. Alright. Yeah. What's this? Wait, okay. Okay. So I guess I gotta make another jump. Oh, that button's supposed to... Oh, it's supposed to open that door. Okay, what's this button? There's a lot of lag, a lot of lag spots. Okay, so I guess I have to crawl on down. What's this? Where? I don't get the point of that. More turrets. Oh! Oh, no! Don't shoot me! Wait a minute. There's panels and the dots are connecting, and I'm thinking, wait a minute. Do I have to kill them? I have to kill the poor turrets, don't I? Oh, great. The one point I thought I could save turrets. No, I gotta kill them. Oh, no. I don't want to kill the turrets. I don't want to. Okay, I gotta kill the poor guys. Oh, my game just lagged out for a second there. Ow. Yeah, the guy tends to lag out sometimes. It's kind of weird. Alright, so that's another one down. I'm not really so happy of killing these guys. I really don't like killing them. But I got to. I gotta kill the poor people. Poor robots. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I literally don't want to do this, but I got to. It's the only way. I can't save them, so I gotta kill them. It's sad. I'm sorry. You'll be remembered. Okay, so what do I gotta do now? Oh, my game lagged out again. Another lag spike. Okay. So what do I gotta do now? What do I gotta do now? Okay, so there's another thing here. What does this button do? Does that open it? I think that opens it. Okay. So I think what I gotta do is I gotta reach it with this. I'm gonna put it here because it looks like an easier way. So I gotta basically. Okay, so I gotta be quick about this because these are times I remember. Okay, quickly. Get the closest one. Oh no, it closes quicker. Okay, alright, so, no, okay, I got a plan. When it comes to this one, I'm gonna quickly use a portal. Come on. Yes, I got it! No, I died! No! Oh no! I died! Oh. Well, at least I don't have to go through the turret process again. Alright, so we're gonna wait for the ball to come, the orb, whatever it is, to come and hit the thingy. Or go through the portal at least or something. Yeah. Okay, yeah, this time let's do right near. If you hear yellowing outside, ignore it. No. Yes! I did it! Yes! I did it! Okay, what's this supposed to do? What's this do? Very confused of what to do. This is good dinner. I honestly want to know what to do. I actually have my own chair that I like to sit in. Okay, so we're gonna make it up here first. What does this do? Oh, I see! That's why they have that top thing up there. I gotta fling myself. Okay, where's the place to fling? Dang it. I gotta do it again. I don't know where to fling myself. So like, oh, there's a panel down here. Okay, so let's try that again. So I'm gonna make it to chamber 19 and see what happens there, and then I'll end it after the chamber. Because after that chamber, I think that's it, and I guess I get released? Do I get released, from there? I guess I get released. Somewhat. Okay, so I gotta be quick about it, Alright, let's do this! Yes, I got it. Okay, what am I supposed to do with this cube? Oh wait, there's a button! There's literally a button. Ooh, that is scary. I'm cringing a bit. I'm literally cringing a bit. From the height, sorry. I think that button in the one area was basically, where I need to put the cube. So, I gotta take this to there. Also, I've noticed that this game basically all revolves around Gmod. Because every one of these, like, Half-Life type presented games are all based of Garry's Mod. Or, at least use Garry's Mod, or in a Half-Life graphics and such. So, that's cool. Okay, so I think I gotta head back to open that thing over there. So, let's do it, I guess. Alright, so let's head back. It's interesting, though. It's very interesting. But it is a fun game, and it really is. Alright, okay, so... She did say the experiment's nearing the I don't know what. There we go. The experiment's nearing its conclusion, so basically it's nearing its end. Alright, gotta go in here. There we go. Alright, there we go. Alright. I think I gotta go back in there because I need the books. Hi, there we go. I did it! Yay! Ooh, what's this? Oh, is this momentum? Let me see. I want to see what this does. Oh, this is a state place. Oh, I can't do! Okay. Okay. I gotta do this. Okay.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions.
Oh, really?
For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Shit. Okay. How long are we gonna be waiting here for?
Welcome to the final test. When you are done,
it's the final test.
Device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Okay, she glitched out there. That's kind of creepy. Kind of creepy. Sorry. I've got to get on the lift. Do that. Okay, I'm going to jump under this. It's about to leave without me. What the? Why is there this? Okay, I'll just leave that there just in case. Okay, I get it. Okay. What do I do about that thing? Get out of here! The thing's green! Is that like an everlasting orb? Because those orbs disappear after a certain amount of time. That one's staying. That one's green. That's weird. What the? They're trying to kill me! Okay, okay, so apparently this is portable. No, that was so close. Ooh, cake!
Congratulations, the test is now over.
What the hell? What? Why are they gonna throw me in here? What? No! What are you doing? What the freak is going? No! They're gonna cook my sockets! They're gonna cook my sockets!
Goodbye.
No music. Why isn't there any music? Realize there isn't any music. Huh. Oh my god, at least there's that. I just like looked at that last. I kind of have those.
Stop it.
I was Skyping, you crazy bastards! Oh yeah, sure, pretend to murder me. Just like I'm gonna come and murder you!
We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success.
Yeah, just go
ahead
and
place the device on the ground, then lie on your side with your arms at your sides.
No, I don't
want to
do that, mate.
A party associate will arrive shortly.
Oh no, that's right. Your party.
Make no further attempt to leave the testing assembly area.
Something.
Assume the party escort submission position, or you will miss the party.
Okay. Alright, so that's gonna be all for now, mates. That was really crazy and a lot of fun, but also a lot of jump scares. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And be sure to check out the other videos that me and Sans have made. Oh my god, I'm really loving this game. When I reach the end, I really want to see the end. Maybe I'm going to fight Gladys or something. But when I reach the end, I hope so. But for now, going to go take a break from all the crap I've been through. So thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video I make. Roadblock!